A Florida man has chosen some dangerous roommates. James Jablon is spending the next month locked in a cage with a pair of lions, African lions. It's to raise money for his wildlife rehabilitation center. He plans to sleep and eat with them. He's even streaming live video. Jablon says he needs to raise $100,000 to keep the center running for 1 year.